Pope Francis' trip to the U.S. made a lasting impression on those who attended, including Bishop Larry Silva of the Catholic Church of Hawaii. He got to meet the Pope twice, once in Washington, D.C., where he was able to watch the Pope lead Mass, and again in Philadelphia for the World Meeting of Families. Bishop Silva said the Pope reaffirmed their faith and the importance of being close to the people.
To make sure that, you know, we stay close to the people, that we remember that prayer and preaching are major tasks as bishops, to stay close to the Lord and close to the people.
Bishop Silva said the Pope also gave them rosaries, which the Pope blessed.